While the southern flying squirrel can soar for 20 to 30 feet and as much as 100 feet, it is not actually flying, but gliding. It has a loose fold of skin that connects the forelimbs to the hind limbs, which serves as a gliding membrane. The tiny flying squirrel is nocturnal and has oversized eyes that allow it to see clearly in the dark. The flying squirrel lives in mature oak or pine trees in both urban and rural areas, where they find shelter and nesting sites in natural cavities or woodpecker holes. So if you're planning on removing a tree in your yard, inspect it carefully first to ensure you're not making a family of flying squirrels homeless. I'm Sandra Bogan with the Oxbow Eco Center.